I've always been moved by John Clare's story. By all accounts, he was only 5 feet tall, so considered freakish. Perhaps due to this, he felt a singular affinity with the outcasts and the unloved. The ugly animals. The broken things. I am. Yet what I am, none care or knows. My friends forsake me like a memory lost. I am the self-consumer of my woes. They rise and vanish in oblivious host, like shadows in love's frenzied, stifled throes. And yet I am, and live, like vapours tossed.
I long for scenes where man hath never trod. A place where woman never smiled or wept. There to abide with my creator God. And sleep as I in childhood sweetly slept. Untroubling and untroubled, where I lie. The grass below, above the vaulted sky.